I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to send and receive messages with friends on Spotify using the Spotify mobile app. Step 1. Open the Spotify app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Spotify home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon on this screen to open a menu. Step 3. Navigate to the Messages section and then tap New Message. The New Message screen opens where you'll see a list of your friends and family members on the platform. Step 4. Tap the Spotify friend or family member that you want to send a message to. A new message window with that user opens. Step 5. Enter the message you want to send to that Spotify user and then tap the send icon. You'll get notifications when the user replies, or you can navigate back through the menu at any time to open this chat. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.